giveaway, and perfect for Veterans Day because it was specifically for a veteran.
That's right. We teamed up with Rebath and Two News to give away a remodeled bathroom, mm-hmm. and we gave it to these lucky people. Check this story out. Now, the giveaway is what, Dane?
Well, what we did is we chose a deserving veteran that wanted their bathroom redone, and it's just a way of us saying thank you to those veterans who put their lives on the line to ensure our freedom.
Well, let's go check it out. Let's go meet the family. All right, so meet the Rivera's. This is Staff Sergeant Christy Rivera, your husband, who's also a Staff Sergeant, Rory Rivera, and your beautiful daughter, who?
Gabriella Hanks.
Now, submit your story. Tell us about your story.
I just saw the ad on KTV during the news and decided, you know, we've lived in this house for 3 years. They decorated it beautifully, but the bathroom, it was so overcrowded with two adults.
When you say overcrowded, how many people shared one bathroom?
Yeah. We've got three teens, 16, 14, and 13, and then the two of us. So it gets very small very quick.
How hard was it to get bathroom time, Rory?
Well, with three women, it's pretty tough. It's not easy at all.
And as a pretty young lady, you know, you spent a lot of time in front of the mirror, right?
Yeah, a lot.
And so how did you book your time to get in front of the mirror in the bathroom?
Well, my parents sleep pretty early in the morning, so that was the time I took in the bathroom.
And usually by rank in a military home, right?
Yeah.
It's hard to go against a staff sergeant, correct?
Yes, it is.
All right, the moment is now. Are you guys ready? Rivera's, are you ready to see your new bathroom?
Yes.
Come on out. Check it out.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh, you guys. It's beautiful.
What do you think?
Oh, it's just, it's incredible. I cannot believe that it looks like that. That is beautiful.
What do you think?
I like
it. Oh, my gosh, we got a new bed.
Woohoo!
And I don't know if you know this, but your tall body can now get underneath the shower head.
That's the first thing I noticed. I can shower without ducking. Awesome.
All right, go on in and check it out. And I'm here with Donald, Master Rebather. What did we do?
First of all, what we did is we came into the bathroom removing the tub, removing all the tile all the way down to the studs. We then worked our way through the bathroom, removing the tile, the vanity, the toilet, at which time it's a good time to start building back up. We then replumbed the valve, putting in a brand new valve, the drain all the way down through for a shower, dropping the shower base, resheeting the floor with a subfloor.
You said resheeting.
We did, Hardy Backer, which at that point we redid the tile and grouted.
Which is kind of cool because when I think when a lot of people think of remap, they think of you come in and just putting something over something else. But it seems like you actually tore it down to the studs and then rebuilt it.
Absolutely. That's the only way to go.
I think it's time for a group hug. Group hug on the count of three. Say rebath. One, two, three.
Rebath!
Oh!